Shilpa Shetty marked 26 years of her film Baazigar in the coolest way possible. On Tuesday, the 44-year-old actress posted a picture on her Instagram profile, in which she could be seen jumping with joy. The actress recalled the times when she was shooting for the song "Ae Mere Humsafar" from the film. Shilpa accompanied the picture along with an extensive note and she wrote "jumping with joy." Quite literally. 26 years of Baazigar it is. It feels like yesterday when we were shooting for "Ae Mere Humsafar," my first ever song. In Igatpuri. Immensely grateful for all the love, opportunities, and blessings that have come my way in these 26 years. A big hug to all of you for your continued love and support. Here's to the next 26. Baazigar, a crime thriller, directed by Abbas Mastan, showcases the story of a young boy Ajay, played by Shah Rukh Khan, who, in order to seek revenge for his father's death, decides to destroy a business tycoon and his family. The film's songs such as "Ye Kali Kali Aankhein" and "Baazigar, Oh Baazigar" also gained massive popularity. This movie was also the first film of the yummy mummy of Bollywood, Shilpa Shetty Kundra. News Desk.